You are in Milwaukee now, I assume, correct, sir, for tonight's game? Okay. What do you think? What was Craig Counsell doing with Wade Miley? I know that you've written about it for The Athletic, and I'll talk more about that in a second, but what was that whole gambit with Wade Miley about?
Well, the way the Brewers see this, they have a hard time matching up with the Dodgers from a pitching standpoint. The Dodgers are so deep offensively and so versatile, left-handed hitters, right-handed hitters, bench depth, that it's difficult to get a matchup advantage, a platoon advantage. So what their thinking was, start Miley, or at least announce Miley. The Dodgers will put mostly right-handers in, as they did. All but two of their hitters were right-handed hitters. And then flip the lineup or flip the equation by putting in the right-hander Woodruff, and you have the platoon advantage against all of those right-handed hitters. You force the Dodgers to basically empty their bench. And it's a reasonable thing to do if you're the Brewers because, one, you don't have the starting pitching depth that other teams do. You don't have enough starters to go through a seven-game series. And two, because of the Dodgers' unique grouping of position players. It's very unusual to see all-stars or former all-stars on the bench the way they have them. So that's why they did it. And by doing it, they got Miley tonight on 5 days rest instead of 3 days rest, which would have been the first time in his career he had done that. And they are actually set up quite well from a pitching standpoint tonight. Cater is rested. Jeffress is rested. Knebel is rested from the bullpen's perspective. So this is it. And this is their shot. They had to do these kinds of things to compete with the Dodgers. They've competed well with the Dodgers. Whether it all plays out in their favor, that remains to be seen. But I applauded what they did. I do not have a problem with it at all. And I don't really think baseball fans should have a problem with it. Teams are being creative now, trying to figure out ways to win. It leads to more conversation like the one we're having. Yes. And in my view, it's healthy.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.